Ah, Roger.
Whatever.
Reminds me of tales of a cruel emperor.